Good morning to all. Now we discuss about the topic is data visualization using R. Data visualization is a art of how to turn numbers into useful knowledge. It is used to the data in number format converted to the chart type. R programming lets you learn this art by offering a set of inbuilt functions and libraries to build visualization and presenting data. There are four basic presentation types. First one is the comparison, composition, distribution, and relationship. This is a selecting a right chart type to comparison, distribution, composition, and relationship type or chart and graph. There are six type of chart used: pie chart, bar chart, box plot, histogram, line graphs, and scatter plot. Pie chart. R programming language has numerous libraries to create chart and graphs. A pie chart is a representation of values, a slice of a circle with different colors. The slices are labeled and the numerals corresponding to each slice is also represented in the chart. In R, the pie chart is created using pie of function, which takes positive numbers as a vector input. Syntax of the pie chart: pi of x, labels, radius, main, column, clockwise. X is a vector containing the numeric values used in the pie chart. Labels is used to give description to slices. Radius indicates the radius of the circle of the pie chart, values between -1 to +1. Main indicates the title of the chart. Column indicates the color palette. Clockwise is a logical value indicating of if the slices are drawn clockwise or anticlockwise. Example of the pie chart: x is the number of chart, c of chart of 22 61 10 53, to create data for graph. And this is the label of the chart. PNG is the means chart name is city.png. then pi of x comma label to plot the chart. This is an example of pie chart. Then second one is the bar chart. A bar chart represents data in rectangular bars with the length of the bar proportional to the value of the variable. R uses the function bar plot to create bar chart. R can draw both vertical and horizontal bars in the bar chart. Syntax of the bar chart is: H is a vector or matrix containing numeric values used in the bar chart. Xlab is the label for x-axis and ylab is the label for y-axis. Main is the title of the chart. Names.arg is vector of names appearing under each bar. Column is used to give colors to the bars in the graph. This is an example of a bar chart. H of 1, 12, 28, 3, 41, to create the graph. And file name is barplot.png. Bar plot of H means this is the example of bar chart. Box plot. Box plot or measure of how well distributed is the data in a data set. This graph represents the minimum, maximum, median, first quartile and third quartile in the data set. It is also useful in comparing the distribution of data across data sets by drawing box plot for each of them. Box plot are created in R by using the box plot of function. Syntax of box plot is: x is a vector or formula, data is the data frame, NOTCH is a logical value, it is the true to draw NOTCH, where with is a logical value, width of the box proportion to the sample size. Names are the group labels which will be printed under each box plot. Main is used to give the title of the graph. This is an example of a bar plot. Bar plot name is boxplot.png. Bar plot of mile per gallon cylinder, data equal to empty cars. Then xlab is a number of cylinder, ylab is a miles per gallon, mile equal to mileage data. dev.off is the to save the file. Histogram. A histogram represents the frequencies of values of a variable bucketed into ranges. Histogram is similar to bar chart, but the difference is it groups the values into the continuous range. Each bar in histogram represents the height of the number of values present in that range. R creates histogram using hist of function. This is syntax of histogram is: hist of v is a vector containing numeric values used in histogram. Main is the title of the chart. Column is the color of the bar. Border is the border of the chart. Xlab is a x-axis. X lim and Y lim is used to specify the range of values on the x-axis and y-axis. Break is used to mention the width of the bar. Example of the bar chart is, the chart name is histogram.png, gist of b, x lab equal to weight and y, border is, color is yellow, border is blue. Line chart. A line chart is a graph that connects a series of points by drawing line segment between them. These points are ordered in one of their coordinate value. Line chart are usually used in identifying trends in data. The plot in R used to create line graph. Syntax. Plot of V is vector containing the numeric value. Type takes the value of P to draw the only points. Xlab and Ylab is the x-axis, y-axis name. Main is the title of the chart and column is the color of the line chart. This is the example of a line chart. Now here used to two lines B and T. Then line chart.png is the chart name. Plot is V, type equal to 0, column red and xlab equal to month, ylab equal to rainfall, main equal to rainfall chart. Lines T, type equal to 0, column equal to blue. Scatter plot. Scatter plot show many points plotted in the Cartesian plan. Each point represents the values of two variables. One variable is chosen in the horizontal axis and another is the vertical axis. The simple scatter plot is created using the plot of function. Plot of x and y is the horizontal and vertical coordinates value. Main is the title of the graph. Xlab and ylab is the label in the horizontal and vertical axis. Xlim and ylim is the used to value of the x and y plotting. A axis indicates whether both axes should be drawn on the plot. Example of scatter plot. Now we use the empty square is an example. Chart name is scatterplot.png. Then xlab ylab value to give the x and ylab value. Main is the weight versus mileage. Thank you.